Welcome to Medical Discovery News. I'm Dr. David Neisel.
And I'm Dr. Norbert Herzog. War-torn South Sudan and northern Uganda both saw thousands of its children develop a severe form of epilepsy starting in 1990.
When the children were given food or exposed to cold temperatures, they uncontrollably nodded their heads. The disease worsened, leading to disability and often death.
Recently, scientists found a possible link. They believe infection by a parasitic worm called Onchocera volvulus is triggering the children's own immune system to attack their neurons.
The first clue was that areas with high rates of infection by the worm, which causes river blindness, also correlated with high rates of the nodding syndrome.
In the new research, scientists looked in patients' blood and cerebrospinal fluid for antibodies that reacted to their own proteins. They identified four antibodies that were 100 times higher than in uninfected villagers.
In particular, antibodies to a protein called leiomodin 1, or LM1, were found in over half of the nodding syndrome children and in much higher amounts. When researchers added these antibodies to cultured human neurons, the neurons died, suggesting the same thing was happening inside the patients.
It turns out the worm carries a protein that resembles the human LM1. It's called molecular mimicry, where the worm evolved to create proteins that are similar to the hosts in order to divert the immune system, giving the worm a chance to survive.
These results could lead to promising treatment for over 31 African countries that now report nodding syndrome.
We are Drs. David Neisel and Norbert Herzog at the University of Texas Medical Branch, where biomedical discoveries shape the future of medicine. For much more and our disclaimer, go to medicaldiscoverynews.com.